Tonight, Britney Spears. World premiere performances from her explosive new album.
It's been a cool journey. I like it.
In the Zone. Come into her life.
Shaving my legs for the Rolling Stone hot party.
Here we go, folks.
Her family.
This is my sister, Jamie Lynn.
The inner circle.
No wonder we don't have no boyfriends. We're freaking dorks.
And pop music's most dynamic partnership.
Madonna just does what she feels. Just being around her is such an inspiration.
A young woman coming of age.
Some of the most touching songs, the songs from Heartbreak.
Taking control.
It's not about marketing, it's about just being cool.
Taking risks.
I didn't know it was gonna be that long.
We're hot new best friends now.
Life at the center of the storm.
Yes, I OD'd again.
You OD'd again.
An ABC television event. Britney Spears, In the Zone.
For the ABC special, I'm performing 4 songs off that new album and then 3 songs from the previous albums. I've been working on this album for a while now.
Can I get a camera on the background vocalist for me, please?
Now it's like, it's starting to come out and all this change and everything's like kind of surreal and new. Right now, I'm going through like such a new phase in my life.
I don't know what's going on, but it's cool.
This whole year, a lot has happened to me, and I've been, you know, able to just open up a lot of doors and just accept it.
What's more painful, your belly button piercing or a tattoo?
My belly button.
Yes. Really?
Yes, yes, that.
Your fans who followed you up till now, are they happy with the change in your image?
I don't know. You tell me. There's nothing you can do or say. They think you're still 15, because that's what was brought in their minds when they first saw you. My loneliness is killing. When you come out and you do something like that, you're labeled as that. It's stayed with me for so long.
People are saying this album is so racy, so overtly sexual. I'm not ashamed of the things that I dream. I find myself
flirting with the verge of obscene. Touch of my hand is about indulging in yourself in a very provocative way. I wanted to talk about it at the time. The more I come to understand, I'm not touching my hand. But when you're young, I think that you're still figuring yourself out and you're still kind of searching for things. You know, go with your heart, follow your instincts. Don't try to control it, you know, let it can kind of control you.
I'm not afraid to die.
Stay in the zone for one of Britney's biggest hits and meet her family.
It's an exhilarating to express yourself and to get those things out there that you want to say.
This.
I feel like in a sense that you want to take more control, and it's a cool thing.
And I can just be like stroke some poses.
Cool. And people throwing ideas and their opinions on things.
So these are different people that I can look at.
It's a weird change at first because you're like, oh, that was a good idea, but you know what? This is what I want to do.
I'd say this one.
Oh, this one? Okay. Nobody's telling me just what I want
to do. I'm so fed up with people telling me to be.
In the back. Ow!
I learned my lesson to stand my ground and to say and do what I want to do.
For whatever reason. I feel like I've been wanting you all my life. You don't understand. I'm so glad we're at the same place at the same time. It's over now.
What would it take for you to just leave me? Not trying to sound crazy, but me and you were meant to be. You're a sexy guy.
I think family is the most important thing in the world.
Look,
look
what?
Oh, it's me.
Get it, get it, get it.
Hey,
I'm still
kicking ass and taking names.
I'm just here with my grandpa, wanting to have a good time.
My grandfather wants to meet you.
He's like met with Aretha Franklin, having the time of his life. Yes.
know, this is my dream, this is what I love to do, but if you don't have anyone to share it with, there's no point in doing it.
And my mother's with me, so whatever I do, I get to share it with her, so.
I wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for my mom, you know, believing in me.
Hey, Brian.
Hello, 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 loser.
Me and my brother, we argue, but it's more of like just aggravating.
What if I just hit your hand, make it smear?
I'm surprised you didn't say we're.
It's not like real arguing or anything like that. You know, we're just like every other family. We argue a lot. We definitely have issues. But we have so much love, it's okay.
This is my sister, Jamie Lynn.
My sister's doing a little show. So we are, I'm here and I'm about to do a skit with my little sister.
Well, I need to look at the cue cards because I don't know if I'm fine.
She could be a huge star tomorrow, but I just think it's really important for her to stick to being a kid.
I'll take your advice, baby.
See, I get very overprotective.
Brittany's nervous because she didn't mess up her lines. Let's hope she doesn't, but...
Jamie Lynn,
stop it, girl,
thanks. Thanks. Thanks.
Look,
can I get a
I love you, baby.
Don't show me up too much.
I don't think I'm going to have to give her that much advice. She knows what she wants. Actually, she's probably made out for this business a lot more than me.
Next, inside the inner circle and life in the public eye.
How big is your entourage?
I don't have that many people that travel. I try to keep things kind of low-key.
I'll go back to your room. I'm back here.
To have such a good support system around me.
Hey, I'm scared, Mo.
I have my security, Mo and Tony. They make me feel really safe.
This is what they want to do.
Larry is my manager. He's been with me from day one.
You know what we have. We have a great album.
I know. Yeah, it's great, and I believe it. I'm so
scared. The single with Madonna is going to be a huge, huge marketing thing.
He's awesome. He's cool. He's very smart.
It's not about marketing. It's about just being cool.
No, no. You're thinking about it that way.
Tomorrow, you're going to hear stuff for the album. You're going to yes and no stuff.
Alicia is my assistant, and she's been with me for 4 years now, and she's great.
I don't want this. Well, you might.
We're like country coming to town.
Country in the house.
You can take the girls out of the South, but you can't take the South out of the girls.
I don't know how I would be doing what I do if I didn't have her. She helps me through so many situations. It's not even funny.
We've had a really long day.
We have.
I mean, it was like, we've been up since 7:30.
B, we're not supposed to do the aunt in front of anybody,
though.
We can't show them our true side.
She's not just my assistant. She's my friend. She'd do anything for me, and I'd do anything for her.
I'm going to come to your room before we leave, and you're going to do my hair.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm there. I'm
so my glam squad.
You tuned into some footage behind the scene. Back in the back.
I listened to one of their songs, the Yin Yang Twins, and they just seemed like really fun guys, and I thought to add a hip-hop element onto the record, it would just enlighten it.
Telephone, we've been rapping for years. Ain't got no goal of platinum plan, doing track with Britney Spears. And when we step up in the room, when you see her with the white girl, know it's that boom, boom.
Blow.
being in the public eye. You get thick skin.
Here we go,
folks.
I'd never want to put up such a guard where I, you know, push away people or anything like that. But at the same time, I guard myself a lot.
Whoa, there's a lot of people.
Joe Scalise, my cousin's walking in the back door right now, guys. All right, make some room for
him. And I think that's one of the things that has changed a lot about me.
That was a little crazy.
I think it's better safe than sorry.
You OD'd again. Well, you're quite a trooper to come on the very day you OD'd.
I know.
I've learned my lesson. It's just to kind of keep it to yourself.
They bring you up to just tear you down.
I know you haven't seen this, but in here, there's a picture of you coming out of a restaurant, stuffed Britney Spears, holds her stomach like anyone would after eating too much.
I guess my food must have been really good for me to do that.
Do you see photographers following you all the time?
Yeah.
Thank you, Britney. Oh, look here right
for a second. Whoa, that camera came out of nowhere.
Oh, they drain your energy and just have to protect yourself.
Britney, can I just get one shot? Just one?
One shot? We're in a hurry, man. You gotta be quick if you wanna get me.
I wanna get like a play water gun and just squirt them. I know that sounds really stupid, but that would make me feel so good.
Okay, we're done? Are we done?
But I think I'm trying to create the balance now of opening up to people because you can't live your life closed off from everyone.
That was brilliant. Hi, let me sign this for this guy real quick.
Thank you. I wanna say rock on.
Well, thanks, man. Oh, your thing's not working. You are so sweet.
Coming up, a star who was driven but couldn't drive.
I wrecked 3 cars.
And later, pop culture's power couple.
Ever since I was a little girl, this is something that I've always dreamt of doing. I always loved music. I was always obnoxiously running around singing, and I just would not shut up. I grew up in a small town with 16,000 people. Everyone knows everybody's business.
Did you ever do cheerleading?
I was never the cheerleader. I never wanted to be a cheerleader.
I was the point guard on the basketball team.
I worked at my granny's seafood deli. I boiled crawfish every day. And I stunk like a fish on my first date. Yeah.
Before I even had my license, I wrecked 3 cars. I burned up my mama's Pro, and then I did something else to another car. Oh, I ran into the house.
I used to roll quarters to get my clothes at TWL, which is a dollar store.
You walked down there one day, that's for sure.
You dragged me down there, and we got lost in the park.
We did.
She got blisters between her toes from her flip-flops.
I remember, I just cried. I was like, can we just please take us cab or something?
You're like, I'll pay. Remember, we were poor. I'll pay for
she
it.
She said poor. It's a poor. She said poor.
We were.
We were poor.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Yay!
Yay! Thank you.
I was really happy then. I was content. God, I must have done something really cool in my other lifetime. I feel blessed. I think love makes you feel like you can do anything. No matter what's going on, like you just feel like you can conquer the world. But then I think some of the most touching songs, the songs that really get you your heart, are some of the songs from Heartbreak.
Actually, when I wrote this song, I didn't even like come up like just sang it like that. I got on the piano, and I like that riff right there. I just thought it was real simple, and I liked it. And then I started making words to go with it. I usually do the melody first, and then...
At the time, maybe when I was writing the song, I was going through a lot emotionally. So that's why I kind of put it out there like that.
This next song I'm gonna sing is a song that I wrote 2 years ago in Germany. It's the first song that I've ever written. It's a ballad, and I hope you guys like it.
Take my hand.
I'm kind of a private person. Like, I love what I do, but I kind of like being alone.
What's up, man? How you doing?
How are you?
I'm good.
That's unusual, you know, to got superstar here in my cab, really.
I'm so You're so cute.
It's gonna be free trip.
Free. Freedom.
Sometimes it's just the little things that make you feel simple again, and you get back to reality. Because all this stuff goes away, and it's just yourself and your soul that you have to deal with. So you want to walk down the street and feel free and feel, you know, and not that you're not, you still have to. It's like I'm living my dream, and it's awesome. It's amazing. It's so great that, you know, you want those moments where you feel completely anonymous and you're just having a cookout with your family, you know, stuff like that. It'd be nice to have that relationship where you're, you know, you're out and about and you're going and you're doing your thing during the day, but then you have that safe haven where you can come back and you're not still going. You have that part where you shut off and you're just like cool and don't just keep being in the life. You're just like, can we just go to a movie? Can we just go to a movie and, you know, go have margaritas and chips and salsa? We have bad days, good days. This is a kind of cool day. I like this day. It's pretty. I feel exhilarated. Get away from all that stuff. Honestly, I'm not the type of person that's a self-absorbed person and thinks everybody's looking at me, because that's not me. I know who I am. It's just, sometimes they are. It's the truth.
When we come back, Baby One More Time, as you've never heard or seen it before.
I hired the dancers about 2 months ago. It's nice to have that new positive energy around. I'm going to be on the road for a while, so I'll be seeing them a lot. I think a lot of new friendships are made and becomes your family.
You know what I'm saying? Thanks. You know what I'm saying?
Thanks. Yeah.
Baby, lose control. Ha,
ha. Just work your body.
Yeah. I like that.
Yeah, girl. So
part of what you love to do is putting the show together, redoing some of the songs, the old songs, making it a little more a different feel. Like with Baby One More Time, we were doing a cabaret version. It's cool. It's really different because it's not like something that you would expect for Baby One More Time.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Ladies and gentlemen, the sensual seductress, the enchanting mystery, Miss Britney Spears. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Let's give it up once again for the lovely young ladies of Gotham Hall. This is Gamiko.
Being with this company that I'm with, people like Patti LaBelle and Sharon Stone.
Didn't kiss me.
It's mind-boggling.
You may think you know every detail about Britney Spears, but you probably don't. You probably don't know about the Britney Spears Foundation, which sponsors the Britney Spears Camp for the Performing Arts.
This is really just a time for me to be able to give back. Out of everything that I do, this is probably one of the things I'm most proud of.
Please welcome Glam and Woman of the Year, Britney Spears!
Next, Britney and Madonna in the Zone.
Britney Spears and the Grand Dame Madonna opened the show with a raunchy, gyrating extravaganza.
Who do you think gave the better kiss?
Oh, I think definitely Britney.
I didn't know it was gonna be that long.
We're hot new best friends now.
I expected it from Madonna, but not Britney.
That's cute!
Look at this. Pricey gift, spiritual bonding, the kiss. What's behind their sudden connection?
Uh-oh. Had you ever kissed a woman before?
No, I've never kissed a woman before.
Would you again?
Would I again? Ah! She touched my hair and moved around and she was going like this, so I was like just doing what she was doing because I was so nervous. I was like, okay, never mind.
Will it last? Will the friendship last? Okay.
Hey, Britney, you say you wanna lose control. Come over here, I got something to show ya.
Well, we were at the studio and Madonna came up and she said, sounds really cool. Then I said, well, do you want to sing on it? And she said, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, babe.
Thank you, Madonna.
People in the crowd, grab a partner, take it down.
It's me against the music. It's just me and me. Yeah.
Show ya.